Managing Director of the SME India. Today our topic is construction commissioning and best practices, best maintenance practice and shutdown. Part 1. Construction commissioning and best maintenance practice and shutdown works. Work experience from the buyer company. Maintenance petrochemical commissioning, maintenance and shutdown manufacturing, manufacturing revision plant work. Floor construction pre-commissioning, commissioning, petrochemical and refinery plant work. Technical construction commissioning and maintenance and shutdown plant work. GS construction commissioning, maintenance and shutdown plant work. Aman Mansur Ali Ali, fabrication, erection, shutdown plant work. CCIC construction commissioning, maintenance and shutdown plant work. Radhesham Singh, work history. Radhesham Singh is a mechanical engineer with a Bachelor of Engineering Mechanical degree from the National Institute of Management Technology and Total Quality Management, Process Engineering Chemical, and MBA from the Project Management and Marketing Management from India University. Radhesham Singh has worked in the construction commissioning and maintenance plant, maintenance and shutdown for GS Tagrade Expansion Project and shutdown project, technique for PMP project for construction and shutdown maintenance, float Sadara EPI project and Reliance NMD project for over the 15 years. Radhesham Singh work history. In addition, he had worked on the virus type implementation while working for Reliance Floor Technology Equipment Performance Construction Company, including the petrochemical refinery oil and gas plant. He specialized in the civil mechanical construction and maintenance planning and scheduling the system. System such as of Apramavira. Radhesham Singh currently working for the Reliance NMD project, NMD operation and maintenance as the mechanical manager for the petrochemical plant. He is interested in the plant proposal detailing construction, MC plus, pre-commissioning and maintenance work. And cricket, global news, watching and cycling, motorcycling and the stock market, real estate, the investing agenda. Introduction, the importance of the maintenance education. Plant maintenance education process step. Maintain the workflow. Maintenance event. Shutdown process. Work at example. Risk analysis. Question. The importance of maintenance education and good maintenance is a good safety. The new legislative requirement increases the stockholder security of the safety. Performance risk management is strategic, zero harm, good safety is a good business. Maintenance education. What is the maintenance education? Integrated process recovery, job screening, including the risk and priority, scoping what to do, planning how to do it, scheduling when it to do it, execution to it, close out. Job screening. Identify the work requirement. CMS system SAP and notification can be raised by anybody. Review the notification done by somebody who understands the business risk. Determine the business risk. Consequence of probability. People assess the environment and the reputation. Convert the business risk to priority. Determine required end date of the work and drive the maintenance education to achieve this end date. assigned to people to scope and plan work. Scoping. What are the going to do? What are you going to do? Replace, repair, patch, defer work, do nothing. Identify duplicate job or similar work for the previous regard. Development by the subject matter expert. Cost consideration must be accounted for the work. Operational constraints, production requirement, strategy requirement, resource ability is planning. How are you going to do the work? Basic requirement, job task, step, the duration of the duration and sequence, resources, people, material, tools, equipment, cost estimate, risk assessment, the PPA, safety requirement, GHA, GHA. Scheduling. When you are going to do it, when you are going to do the work. Scheduling involves the several key plan stakeholders. The supervisor wants the labor and requirement. Resource. Operation on the plant. Scheduler plant builder builds the schedule. Warehouse own the material. Someone must own the schedule's senior roles. Cyclic process usually weekly. Separate the rules for the planning and schedule. Education. Do the work you say you are going to do. Do it when you say you are going to do it. Like taking your car in for a service. Major performance by the KPI. Schedule attachment. PM compliance. Order completed by requirement in date. Ownership of KPI is at the appropriate stakeholder. Not the planner or scheduler. Schedule attainment by supervisor, PM compliant maintenance engineer, order by in the date maintenance engineer. Closeout. Often forgotten the part of the process, record compliance of such step, collect the hours worked, collect the history damage, cause activity. Determine cost, continuous learning. Construction commissioning with best maintenance practice and shutdown work is next lesson workflow of maintenance. Thank you for the watching. Don't forget.